Hello, dudes. Just a quick one. Anyone editing with mobile phone, you can go and buy a little attachment that I've got in the pictures. These should only be cheap. I shouldn't think any more than £10. And you can actually connect a keyboard and mouse into your phone. You know, a lot of people know this, a lot of people don't know this, but you can actually connect it in and you can use it, which is brilliant. So
one of these little devices and one of these, which actually allow you to plug a lot more USBs in, and you can use them inside your Nitrado Notepad Plus Plus.
Just gonna take it back. Oh, by the way, that's my YouTube, and I've got 2 extra subscribers in 2 days, so thank you very much. And if we was to go to, say, Discord, and we want to put like this truck into our server, what we'd do is we would hold down left click and we would copy the text. You could either click on your home button or right click and they'll take you back, and you would go to Notepad++ within your phone. You would hold control and then you would press V, and it's pasted in. And then what you would do is, oh, that went over it. There we go. You'd copy that, you'd go to the top, and you would just paste that like that and make sure it's all lined up. Obviously that shouldn't be there. And that's how it looks. So yeah, you can edit your Nitrado with a mouse and keyboard on your mobile phone. So it's actually pretty neat. Obviously you can use iSurvive, and even though my iSurvive doesn't seem to work with the mouse, it works for coordinates, hold down the click, but it doesn't, you've got to actually use the screen itself to move. Oh no, you can, there we go, oh there we go. So yeah, you can use it on iSurvive, and then obviously you just, can we just copy that? No. So you'd share the text, is it? There we go. Copy. And that's how you get your chords as well. So if we used to control V, select that, we now got our chords. Hey. Nice. So happy days. There you go. And just a quick little tip.